kind of bring it up. More of a punch than you usually do. Usually just kind of swing your fist up. Like an uppercut, right? Someone in the chin. So you want to make sure you're really putting some power on that, just like all of our other moves. So what's something you notice?
Okay.
That Ms. Burns is doing that you don't normally do when you do the form.
At the end, when I do this, sometimes I get stuck with the red tape. With the red tape being on top instead of black.
Yes. So she knows. She always knows which side she's using, right? It's a good thing. Be aware of your weapon and how you're using it.
And then it's just a.
Chris, what did you notice?
That she has to bend down to go first.
At the end. Yeah, that's important. So I noticed that it was really crisp, and every move you could tell when it was a different move. The moves weren't running together, right? Each move was very separate and crisp. And it looked really nice, right? Because if we go and we're like, okay, here we go, we're starting. Does that look good?
No.
No, it doesn't look like those are separate moves. Right? But Miss Burns, she went and she did her chops, her uppercuts, step back. She made sure she did that kick first and then did her jump. It wasn't like